worship today, friends, you know, we are here, each of us, because of God's hospitality. And we share the privilege of extending that hospitality to each other every week. You know, we gather in community not because we believe the same things, but to learn from each other and to grow in understanding and in relationship. We gather not to say that we are these people, but not those people, but just rather say, here we are, just trying to love better. Do I have a witness today? With God's unconditional love for all of us, we strive to have open hearts and open minds, so let us indeed dare to love one another. Our prayer is that all of you would experience a certain freedom in this time of worship, freedom to sing aloud and clap your hands. If the Spirit calls you to dance, there's the aisle, go on and take it. But just as important, maybe the Spirit of God is calling you to a time of silent contemplation and reflection. You have our blessing to do just that. Our hope is that all of us will find something in this next hour that will sustain us through the night, the next couple of days, the week and beyond. So friends, whoever you are and wherever you find yourself on life's journey, you are welcome here. Whether you are a child, youth, adult, or elder, you are welcome here. Whatever your ethnic origin or language, you are welcome here. Whatever your sexual orientation or your gender identity, you are welcome here. Whatever your religious tradition or your theological position, you are welcome here. Whatever your socioeconomic status or your political persuasion, you are welcome here. If you are skeptical, if you have been hurt by the church, if you have been hurt by organized religion, you are welcome here. If you have questions, you and your questions are welcome right here. Somebody may be spiritually weary and in need of rest. Somebody may be mourning a deep loss in their lives. You are in the home of comfort today. If you come full of doubt, confidence, joy, or sorrow, you are welcome here. Why? Because you're God's creation. And why is God's welcome? Is that good news for anybody today? You are welcome here, friends, just as you are. Friends, you know, Scripture declares, draw near to God, and God will draw near to you. Even Jesus said, behold, I stand at the door of your heart, and I am knocking. If anyone would hear my voice and open the door, I will come in and I will sit with you and you with me. Sisters and brothers, God has called us here to remind us and help us experience the unconditional love of God through this community and through God's invitation to journey with each and every one of us. And to this invitation, we declare, oh, draw me, Lord. Oh, draw me, Lord. Oh, draw me, Lord, and I'll not be after you.
Oh.
and I love you too. Come on, can you put your hands together today, friends?